introduction. Mental toughness is the key. It's the key that unlocks a world of opportunity beyond the feelings of defeat, disappointment, and offense. In today's world, it's the key that gives you power to change your life forever. Mental toughness can be the difference between a mediocre life and a great life. Mental toughness can be the difference between living life or letting life live you. Mental toughness can be the difference between making a difference or being a part of the crowd that seems to wish for change, yet never works toward making change happen. Mental toughness truly is the key. A few years ago, I was down and out, always wasting time on Netflix and chill, and never getting anywhere in life. I blamed the economy, a lack of opportunities, and a lack of time on why I was never going anywhere in life, when in reality, my biggest problem was myself, or more so, my lack of mental toughness and my lack of mental discipline. I was unable to see that there was a world of unexplored opportunities available right in front of me that had not yet been tapped into by the older generation, which is why it seemed non-existent. Although I'd watched countless people in my own generation take advantage of wild, never-seen-before opportunities and turn them into success and a life of happiness, I thought that type of life was not for me. Because of that, even I had no idea what I was capable of. I was mentally weak, and I had no idea that my own mind was the reason why I was not getting anywhere in life. Then, everything changed. I was at home, and my wife told me that she was pregnant. Suddenly, I was going to be a dad, and something switched in my head. I did not want to be the type of dad who lay around on the couch all day, missing important meetings and barely getting by at work. I did not want my wife to have the type of husband that let her do all of the work while I skated by in life like I had no responsibilities. I did not want to be that role model or type of support for my family, so I knew everything had to change. That day, I hit the used bookstore and gathered a few titles on self-help, and I set out to change my life. No more was I going to be the man skating by on the coattails of life. Instead, I was going to be the man that my wife was proud of and my kids wanted to grow up to become. A few months later, my son was born. A couple of years after that, my second son was born. With their birth and the early years of them growing up, I've done a lot of growing up myself, too. I've read countless books, attended several seminars, and have spent years studying how I can become mentally tough so that I can be resilient toward all of the challenges that life has to offer me. Now, I'm proud of who I am and of the man that my children have to look up to and that my wife has to stand beside. Maybe you're a dad who's looking to outgrow some bad habits so that you can start being a better role model and support for your family too. Or maybe you're a mom who's looking for how she can get through those tough days of parenthood while also juggling a job and other responsibilities of life. Heck, maybe you're not even a parent at all. Maybe you're a college student, a high school student, or someone who is already deep into their career and their life, collecting stories and memories of all kinds. You might even be thinking that you're too old to be here reading this, yet here you are, hoping that you can make a change and live a better life. No matter who you are, though, I can guarantee this. You need mental toughness. You need to have the type of resiliency that's going to help you get past all of those feelings of defeat, disappointment, and being offended so that you can start making a serious impact in your life, in the world. You need a thicker skin that helps you navigate life, but without losing touch with your emotions and who you truly are. You need to be armed with a type of armor that can only be worn by your mind so that no matter what obstacle, challenge, or hardship life throws your way, you're equipped with everything that you need to handle it. You need mental toughness, and that is exactly what you're here to get.